Bande Guru Padadandam Bhakta Bindu Samannitam Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bande Nityananda Sahoditam Sri Nanda Nandanam Bande Radhika Charanodayam Gopijana Samayuktam Bindavanam Manoharam Panchakalpataru Vaschaki Pasindu Bevacha Patitanang Pavane Bhavashna Vibhyo Namo Namaha Mukankaroti Vacha Lang Pangung Lang Haitagirim Jatke Patamahangavande Paramananda Madhavam Brindavai Tulsidevai Piyavai Kesava Sacha Sna Bhakti Pade Devi Satva Vattvai Namo Namaha Narayana Namaskritta Naranchaiva Narottamam Devim Saraswatim Vyasam Tato Jayo Mudire Sankirtane Krishna Katho Upadesha Gauriya Patrasya Prakasa Necha Sadanurakta Guru Bhakti Yukta Bhakti Pramodakshya Jagodvaranya Deyam Sada Paribhavagnam Avishtaduham Tethas Padam Siva Virinchinutam Saranyam Vitatiham Panatapal Bhavadiputam Bande Mahapurusate Charnaravindam Yat Pada Pallavanaka Chandamani Chataya Bispurji, Tokimapika Pavadushva Darshi, Purunanu Ragara Sasagara Saramurti, Saradhikamai Kada Kivam Karoshi. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda, Sri Advaita Gadadhara Sivasadi, Gaura Bhaktavinda, Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda, Sri Advaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhaktavinda Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Ajanulambita Bhujau Kanaka Vadatu Sankirtanai Kapitaro Kamala Yataksham Vishambaru Dijavaru Jugadharma Palo Bande Jagat Priyakaru Karuna Bhataru Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Namami Gange Tava Padu Pankajam Sura Surair Vandito Dibharupam Bhuktin Chamuktin Chadada Sinitam Bhavanurupena Sada Naranam Ganga taranga ramaniya jata kalapam Gauri nirantara vibhushi tovam bhagam Narayano priyamananga madapaharam Bharana sipurapati bhajavi shanatham Vagi sajusha vadane Lakshmir jasacha vakshashi Yasyas dehide sambhi tvam nishingamaham bhaji Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Aho Voki Jamstana Kalukutam Jigamsaya Apayaya Jadapi Ashadhi Leve Goti Bhattatriuchitam Tato Anyam Kangbadayalam Saranam Bhajam Aho bokiyam stanakalukutam jighansaya apayad apayayad jadapi ashadhi leve gotim dhatriuchitam tato anyam kangvadayalum saranam bhaje kangvadayalum saranam bhaje tato anyam kangvadayalum saranam bhaje. Gauriya Goshtipati Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagat Guru told, our only duty, is to do Krishna Sankirtanam. Our only duty is Sri Krishna Sankirtanam. But be careful. If you are going to do Krishna Sankirtan, you must realize your own Sarup. You must realize the Sarup of Nam Prabhu. You must realize the Sarup of Krishna. You must realize the Sarup of Guru. All total. After understanding, when you are going to this Sankirtan, that is called actual Sankirtan. That Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to mean. Follow what I say. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to indicate us this kind of Sankirtan, not that Hare Krishna. Prabhupada speaking, I already told many times, Param Vijayate Sri Krishna Sankirtanam is the only slogan. But Prabhupada speaking, though our duty, only duty, is to do Sri Krishna Sankirtanam, but after realizing your own Sarupa, after realizing the Sarupa of Nam Prabhu, after realizing the Sarupa of Krishna Himself, after realizing Sarupa of Guru Tattva, after realizing Sarupa of Maya Tattva, total. What I mean? After Sambandha Gyan, if you make total Sambandha Gyan with Krishna, then you have the right to do Sri Krishna Sankirtan. I mean, you can get the power to do Sankirtan, not before that. Very secret thing. You should remember this point. Prabhupada speaking, actually, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, they are so merciful. Even Bhagavan is not so merciful. Prabhupada speaking, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, gradually you can try to eliminate all your misconception. By the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, gradually you try to eliminate all your misunderstanding there inside your heart. Try to eliminate all misconception that you are, your body is I am, me and mine. This conception, try to eliminate. Body and body related thing. Try to eliminate this conception that body and body related thing is you and your interest. Try to avoid. By the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, if you can eliminate all your material conception of body and body related thing, then automatically you can get power to speak Nam Sankirtan continuously, non-stop. Then you can discover all your tongue always speaking Harinam. Then you can discover automatically the day you can realize all what I told, you can realize your tongue not going to stop. Like the example I can speak in Gambira Mandir. In Gambira Mandir, one day, Mahaprabhu doing one leela. Mahaprabhu going to, you know, outside, Shauchakarma. Shauchakarma mean bathroom, you speak, bathroom. We, Shauchakarma Mahaprabhu, human leela. is showing human lila. So Mahaprabhu, Mahaprabhu, you know, some string going to tie in the tongue. Going to, you know, tied some tongue, iron, a string, then going. Gopal Guru Goswami, who is the Guru of Dhyanchandra, who is the Guru of Dhyanchandra Maharaj? Gopal Guru Goswami, the great, is in the line of Bakrishar Pandit. He is a Kipapatva Bakrishar Pandit, who used to dance non-stop 72 hours. Non-stop. No water, no drinking, no sleeping, nothing. At a stretch, he could dance 74 hours, 72 hours continue. It's called Bakrishar Pandit. Gopal Guru Goswami is a great devotee who is enjoying the full kippa of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You can find the topics there in Jaiva Dharma if you go. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. Great devotee. He is asking, Prabhu, why you are going to tie your tongue with string? But Mahaprabhu speaking, actually, my tongue not going to obey me. Always speaking, Harinam, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Gopal Guru Goswami says, so what? It is good. Mahaprabhu says, I am going saucho karma. So now my tongue cannot stop, so I am going to stop. Gopal Guru Goswami, what is? Actually, it is good. It is very good. Why you are going to stop your tongue? Mahaprabhu became very happy, going to embrace him. From today, everybody can call you Guru. You are giving teaching to me. Mahaprabhu purposely playing this leela. Mahaprabhu speaking, from today onward, everybody can speak you Guru. Your name is Gopal, but Gopal Guru, everybody can say. You are teaching me nice. That's why Mahaprabhu speaking, Naam Naam Akari Bahuda Nijo Sarvasthis Tattarpita Niyamito Smaraneno Kalo Itadrishi Tabakiva Bhagavan Mamapi Duddhaiva Middisham Mihajani Nanu Raghah. All the time you go on speaking name, don't stop. If you stop, you can meet with some accident. This is all problem, all around. So, actually, Prabhupada speaking, Jivhar Agrate Chale in Bengali, automatically Harinam can appear inside heart and you cannot stop speaking Harinam. You cannot stop speaking while we have seen practically in the life of Guru Pad Padma Srila Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, they cannot stop Harinam. Always going Harinam. While sleeping, that time also. So in that case, you can get the scope, opportunity. In that case, you can get the opportunity to chant Nam Sankirtan. Sri Krishna Sankirtan. In that case, Sri Krishna Sankirtan. Not before that. Actually, point is that the sloka I started with is very important sloka, you know. Perhaps you hear. It is so important sloka that it can melt the heart of any man. Shukadev Goswami speaking, previously I was doing bhajan of, you know, impersonal Brahma. Parinishchito opi nairgunne. Parinishchito opi nairgunne. Nairgun man, nirgun brahma. But after hearing the glories of Krishna, I was just like one, you know, I am just like in the trap. So I was bound to come. Where from this sound coming? Two sloka, you know. Minimum two sloka, actually not two sloka. We are speaking two sloka. Shukdev Goswami sitting in Himalayan hill and thinking about Brahma. Immediately, our Vyasadeva Goswami, he is trying his best. Vyasadeva Goswami trying his best to bring the son back, but not like material father. You can think all father want to bring back son, but not with this conception. Vasudeva Goswami thing is Paramahamsa Sastra, by birth. If I can inculcate this kind of Baba inside his heart, Krishna is a Parabrahma, Krishna is all attractive, automatically he can come. I can give example. If you cannot believe, I can give example. Perhaps you know deer, you know deer, they are growing one very nice thing in here, navel portion, very scent, which is called kosturi. We call kosturi, we speak kosturi. It's developed here in the navel portion of deer. Navel portion. It's very scent, very nice. It's called kosturi. And Bhagavan always using kosturi and chandan, everything, and do tilak, Bhagavan. Kosturi, very nice scent. When the kosturi develop here, that the deer become mad. He is searching. Where from the smell coming? He cannot understand that the smell is there here, running here and there. Another example, when hunter going to catch deer, follow, what they are doing? They are playing on fruits, very nice, sweet, mellow. Then deer hearing. After hearing, deer running to detect the source of that sound. It is called technique, how to catch deer. When the hunter going to play on fruits, then automatically deer, they are running there. Where from the sweet? And when they are going, there is one trap, they don't know, very plain-hearted. Among all beasts, deer is very, very plain-hearted. I don't know. And in trap, so, Vasudeva Goswami wanted to make one trap to bring back his own son. First of all, tried to bring back by calling, "Oh my son, oh son, come back, come back." First of all, tried, but it was failure. Yam rava yanna mano petam apeta kritam daipayana virahaka tarvajuhava putret tanmaya taya tarbo vinedum tang sarva bhut hidayam munimanatasmi. What speaking, you know? Very nice song from Bhagavatam. Yam rava yanna mano petam apeta kritam daipayana virahaka tarvajuhava putret tanmaya taya tarbo vinedun tam sarva bhut hidayam manimanatasmi. When after taking birth, perhaps you know, there is different kind of sanskar. There is different kind of sanskar as per Vedic rules. You know? Sanskar, you know? All different kind of sanskar, right from your garbha. Your Mataji going to, you know, take care of you right from the beginning. It's called garbha sanskar. Follow what I say. When a baby going to take birth, before that, when the starting point, then the garbha, Brahman coming and doing puja. You have never heard. It's called garbha sanskar. Then the possibility of very nice, high-class jivatma can take birth. Otherwise, you can give birth to a beast, you know. They are beast-like people taking birth. So many baby taking birth, they are beast. But garbha sanskar is there, then you can give birth. Not even human being. Vaishishto, Rishi, all they are speaking. They are not even human being. Their character, their behavior, all like animal. Maybe reformed orangutan, you can say. Reformed orangutan. Orangutan, you know? Orangutan. Reformed. By saving these dead man. Nice human being. But non-human being. So, it is written that it is a sanskar. So, when that baby, I mean the Vyasadeva Goswami and Shukdeva Goswami going to take birth at the year of 16 years. Usually baby take birth after that, but 16 years not coming out of. When Vyasadeva Goswami, you coming out or not, cannot come because the Maya can touch. Then finally when Krishna going to speak, no Maya can touch you. I promise, my Maya cannot touch you, you come out. Then Shukdeva Goswami is going to take birth. But Bhagavan speaking, Maya cannot touch, this cannot happen. It is the rule of this earth. So Maya can stand for one fraction of second, one fraction of second. I mean, one mustard seed. You see, Krishna speaking. One mustard seed. Mustard seed, you know? When mustard seed, I am going to put on the horn of Gomata. Mustard seed, I'm going to chuck. That much time. Krishna speaking, one mustard seed, if you go put on the horn of Gomata, how much time is it? That immediately. That much time Maya can touch. Because Maya cannot touch, it is my general rules. So, it is nothing, you can take bath. Then after taking bath, Shukdeva Goswami is not going to look back. After taking bath, Shukdeva Goswami is not going to look back. Who is my mother, who is my father? You are thinking about my mother is alone here, how feeling? But Shukdeva Goswami is not going to feel. Shukdeva Goswami is not looking back. Who is my mother, who is my, let me see, not. After taking bath, indifferent attitude, going towards Himalayan hill to do bhajan. And Vyasadeva Goswami running to bring him back. If Vyasadeva Goswami is successful, if Vyasadeva Goswami is successful to bring back that boy, as just very, because Vyasadeva Goswami can teach Bhagavatam, he is the topmost pot, you know, topmost pot. Shukdeva Goswami, topmost spot where he can put rasa, Bhagavad rasa. So I'm going to bring. So what? He's not going to obey. Vyasadeva Goswami asking, who son, not here, going on. Then it is written in Bhagavatam, the sloka I speak. Then Vyasadeva Goswami making plan. He is going to teach very nice sloka of Krishna. After hearing, people can go mad. And going to teach his disciple and speaking, don't disturb him. You can go, he is there, you can sit and go on reciting this Bhagavad Sloka. Baraha Piram Natavarabapu Karnayo Karunikaram Vidhadavasakanaka Kopisam Bayayan Tinchamalam Randhano Veno Radhara Sudaya Purayana Gopa Bindai Bindaranam Sapadaramanam Prabhishad Gita Kirti Aho Vokiyam Stana Kalakutam Jigangsaya Jadapi Ashadhi Devhe Gotim Dhatri Uchitam Tato Anyam Kangbadayalum Saranam Bhajan Tato Anyam Kangbadayalum Saranam Bhajan. Now you speak. This is the beautiful, all attractive Krishna. By hearing the definition, Shukdeva Goswami gone mad. He is doing meditation of Brahma. He is doing meditation of Brahma. Break. And watching, who is speaking? Who is speaking? After watching some devotee speaking, Aho Vokiyam, Putana Rakshasi, you know? Is it dangerous? She is coming to give breast milk to the small baby. How merciless she is with some poison here. Still, Krishna is going to take the Baba because he is with mother Baba come. So Krishna, okay, giving poison, okay, no problem. But at least, you know, first hand, he is coming with mother Baba. Okay, I can give a position, Dhatri Uchitan, like mother. I mean, fostering mother, you know. Those who are nurse, they are taking care of baby, mother. They are also like mother. Now, after hearing, even who is going to kill Krishna, Krishna is going to give blessing to her. She is going to get a very high position, very nice. Then whom to worship, whom to pray, whom to embrace without Krishna? This kind of quality, where you can find? Who is going to give grace? You know, Gosai Pad writing, Krishna going to give blessing to all creepers, trees, all creepers. Krishna going to bless. Now my point is that, why we are attracted by Sri Krishna Sankirtanam? That is the main point. Prabhupada speaking, this is the reason. There is no alternative. There is no alternative of Sri Krishna Sankirtanam. Now we are going to discuss Uddhav Sangbad. In course of our discussion, we are going to hear all the glories of Krishna, all the glories of Krishna Bhakta, Nanda Yashoda. What excellent attraction! If somebody can develop this kind of attraction with Krishna, it is everlasting, unending love. There is no end. How possible? We have finite conception. We know starting point, we know ending point, but you say there is no end. Yes. Starting point and ending point, you can discover in this material world. But that is Purna Jagat, Purna. There, Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. When I am looking at Gopikas, Gopikas say, Krishna looking at us and feeling very happy, then they become more and more cheerful. If they are cheerful, Krishna become more and more happy. If Krishna is more and more happy, they become more and more happy. This kind of competition going on. Prema. When Krishna looking at them, they are listening, more and more prema, overflowing. Unending prema. It is written in Chaitanya, you can open Chaitanya Charitamrita and try to go. It is written, duhakar preme, duhakar mun. It is written, they are going to grow love, prem more. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, there is no space. there is no space to increase. Suppose you asking some milk from me. I am giving milk, but according to your accommodation of the pot, I will have to give milk. Suppose you have a 2 liters pot, how I can give 5 liters? Follow? In material world, if you are asking some milk from me, I can say, where is your pot? You said 2 liters pot. So surely I am not going to give more than 2 liters, otherwise it can overflow and go down, useless, right? This is the rules, according to pot you have to. But there in the transcendental world, the pot of Gopikas, try to memorize, never try to forget. The pot of all Gopikas, they're in the heart, the pot is endless. The more you can get rasa, the more you can get Krishna. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. It is written in Bengali, Barite jayega nahi tobu bare khone khone. It is written in Bengali, there is no space. There is no space for more and more accommodation of Krishna Prema. Body to jaga, no space, but still increasing. What is this? There is no space, writing. There is no space so that more Krishna Prema I can give. They can have no, but still increasing. Because it is Vibhu Vastu. It is Brihad Vastu, Brahma Vastu. Brahma Vastu mean, if you can measure, this is actually 8 inches, 8 inches is a measurement. But this kind of measurement conception not allowed there. First point you make mistake. You try to measure Sadhu Guru Vishnu. You cannot understand. So it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, there is no space of accommodation. There is no space of accommodation of more prema. There is no space of accommodation of more and more prema. What is this? But still increasing. This is called endless prema. With your finite conception, oh ho, maybe Gopika is loving more than me. You are calculating. You are calculating. You have no idea. What is that prema? What is excellence? That's why you like to enjoy in this material world. Why you like to enjoy in this material world? You know. Because you are idiot, foolish. You have no conception what kind of enjoyment there. You have no idea. That's why you like to enjoy your life here. Your body, your money, your education, not a matter of enjoyment. All for the service of Krishna. If I cannot serve with my education, what I got before, my education is useless. If I am going to utilize my body, which is healthy, if I am not healthy, I cannot speak Harikatha. So my health, I am going to use for Krishna Seva, not my enjoyment. This is called devotional practice. Now, yesterday I was discussing the painful situation. I was discussing about the painful situation there. By no means, our Uddhav Maharaj can give consolation to Nanda Baba. It is impossible, impractical to try. But still, I am sent by Krishna for this purpose. I may try. So again and again, Uddhavji Maharaj trying, giving consolation. Well, don't cry. Actually, agamishati adirghena kalena brajam achyutaha priyam priyam vidhashate prittor bhagavan sattvatam pati. Here is one assurance by whom? Uddhavji Maharaj. And also before Krishna also give assurance, you go to Brajadham. You go, now after finishing some job here, responsibility, I am also going to see you. It is a promise of Krishna. Promise of Krishna, while coming back from Mathura, it was a... We know Krishna is not liar. But still, I know, since Krishna sometimes speaking lie. It's called tactics. But name of Krishna is Satya Vrata. Satya Shasatya Nihitancha Satya. Satyancha Satya. All truth. And the original truth is that absolute truth. So Krishna can never speak lie. But still we know it is the Leela of Bhagavan sometimes speaking lie. It is a Leela. I already told that Kapat Bhav is only possible for Krishna, not for Ajiva. Kapat, you know, hypocrisy. To cheat somebody. It is the sole authority Krishna reserved. Krishna is going to reserve the sole authority to cheat you, to cheat everybody. Nobody can complain. Sole authority. All other jiva, all other demigods, all other avatar, Ramchandra, they cannot do. The sole authority, Krishna is going to reserve to cheat you. If you are a cheater, Krishna can cheat. If you are not a cheater, still Krishna can cheat to test you. So we cannot expect that Krishna can speak lie. The assurance of Krishna surely, you know, can never prove to be failure. And devotee of Krishna, he cannot speak lie. He is speaking, Agamishvati adhirighena kalena brajamachyata priyam vidashvate pitvar bhagavan sattvatam patihi Agamishvati. Very shortly can come, Krishna, to give you consolation. Don't worry. Then, Nanda Maharaj speaking, when? You speak? Today, tomorrow, 7 days after, 15 days after, 1 month after, when? You are speaking one open term, Krishna can come. I am going to keep hope. If Krishna not coming, I am going to die. And with this hope, Krishna can come, Krishna can come. Even fraction of second, I cannot live. You speaking, Krishna can come. When can come? You speak the time period. Uddhavji Maharaj is stunned, really so? Uddhavji Maharaj speaking. Hatva kangsham ranga madhe pratipam sarvo sattvatam jad ahobam samagattu krishnam krishnaha satam karoti tat. What speaking? Hatva kangsham ranga madhe pratipam sarva sattvatam jad aho bam samagato jad aho bam samagato krishna ha satam karoti tat. Surely Krishna can keep promise. Krishna told you, na, can come, can come, don't worry. Agamishvati ati dirghena kalena brajamachyutaha priyam vidashvate prithvar bhagavan sattvatam patihi. He sattvatam patihi. When he promised, can come. Agamishvati. After killing Kongsa, a Kongsa is against all Sadhuguru Vishnu. Kongsa was a demon. He was against all Sadhuguru Vishnu. So after killing there, you know, hatva kangsam rangamadhi pratipam sarva sattvatam jad aho bam samagatto krishna satam karoti tvat. Follow, what I say. Rangamadhi, that Kongsa was a demon, he was all against, you know, all devotees, Sadhuguru Vaishnava, those who love Krishna. He already promised you, told that he can come so surely, because his name is Shatabrata. It's the vow of Krishna is to fulfill his commitment. Like Nishingadev, like about Nishingadev and Prahlad Maharaj, it is written, Shukadev Goswami writing. Shukadev is writing. Satyam vidhatum nijabhitta bhashitam. Bhagavan can never speak lie. At all speaking lie, it is one joking. It is one guy joking. But surely with father, elderly persons, with father, surely Krishna cannot make joke. Krishna can make joke sometime. But that doesn't mean Krishna can speak lie to father. Father, you just go to Brajodama, I'm coming after solving some problem. Not possible. Because father, mother, they are guru. Guru, na? Father guru, mother guru. They are teaching us guru, diksha guru, shiksha guru. Guru. To a guru, with guru, disciple, I mean son, cannot speak lie. So Uddhava Maharaj going to give this argument. When he promises you, surely he can come. He can keep his promise. There is two kind of opinion going on. Two kind of opinion. There are two kind of opinion going on in Vaishnava society. Some speaking, Krishna never come back in Brajadham. Krishna never come back. Or Jiva Goswami Pad writing, Krishna is never going outside. What to speak about comeback? So three kind of siddhant. Whichever is feasible, you have to realize. First point, somebody speaking, Krishna gone from Brajadham, never come back. Jiva Goswami speaking, what to speak about comeback? Krishna never going out of, Nandanandan Krishna never going out of Brajadham. Oh really? Yes. He's very secretly doing Leela. To get the taste of Prema Rasa. Another guru speaking, I mean Shukdev Goswami speaking. Shukdev Goswami speaking. What is speaking, you know, yesterday I was going to discuss this point that all Dwarakavasi, those who are staying in Dwarka, you know, they are crying in front of Krishna. We cannot see you properly. Sometime you are going to Indraprastha, Indraprastha, Kuruno, Kuru Vansha, Mane Yudhishthira Maharaj, Bhim, Arjun, Nakul, Sahadev. You are going to meet them and staying there for a long time. We cannot see. Sometime you are going to see Madhuno. Very careful, this Siddhanta, very. Shukdev Goswami going to give indication. Shukdev Goswami going to give indication. Jiva Goswami was speaking, Krishna never go out of Brajadham. Saying, Siddhanta is very nice Siddhanta. We can believe 100%. Another point, Krishna externally going out of Brajadham, externally going out of Brajadham to see the extreme point of love where going. Ah, a feeling, a pain of separation, ocean of separation, painful separation, ocean of painful separation. To prove, to show public, you see idiot public, what can be the maximum limit of prema, you learn from Vajavasis. That's why Krishna hiding himself inside Vrindavan. It's also possible. Also, Krishna can never speak lie. Try to understand all Siddhanta. Krishna can never speak lie. Krishna promised to Father, with Guru, you go, Father, you go to Brajadham. Shortly after solving some problem, I have some duty, after that I can go to visit you. Surely Krishna cannot speak lie. Sometime, Krishna is tricky, Krishna is clever, okay. But surely Krishna cannot speak lie to Father. It's not possible. So now, Shukadeva Goswami is going to indicate that the comment, the comment of who? Those Dwarakavasi in front of Krishna crying and speaking well, You are going to Indraprastha to meet your relative, you know, Yudhishthir Maharaj, Bhim Arjun, your brother, na? You're going to relative. For a long time you cannot see your lotus feet. Also you are going to see Madhuno. Madhuno mean? What do you mean by Madhuno? I like to clarify. Very important. Madhuno mean? Madhuno mean? Mathura Mandal Vasi. Try to understand why we are like mathematics. If A is equal to B, if B is equal to C, then A must be equal to C. Logic. That is written, Jarhi Ambujaksha Apasasara Bho Bhavano Kuruna Madhuno Bhatho Suhiddid Dikshaya Tatrabdha Koti Pratimaha Chano Bhavit Ravim Bina Akshiribo Nastabachita. Hey, Achyuto, when you are going to visit your friend and relative, and friend and relative very particularly going to speak, Kuruno, Kuruno mean clear? Yudhishthira, Mahabhima, Arjuna, they are friend, relative. Kuruno, meaning Kuruvamsha, they are Kuruvamsha. When you are going to meet them, long time you cannot see. Also, sometime you are going to, you know, Mathura Mandal, try to understand. This city Mathura, and Vrindavan, all Vrindavan forest, all together, it is written in Shastra, it is called Mathura Mandal. Mathura Mandal, total Mathura. Even Dwarakadham also, someday I can prove from Jiva Goswami Pada. Though distant, how possible? So, those who are Dwarakavasi speaking, sometime you are going to visit your, you know, Mathura Mandalvasi. Kuruno, Madhuno. Kuruno mean Kuruvamsha. Madhuno, what do you mean by Madhuno? You will have to very, very careful. Then now Madhuno, if you calculate, if you mean, then Mathuravasi, how possible? Because by that time, Krishna already take all Mathuravasi totally to, it is written in Bhagavad, by Jogamaya, by the help of Jogamaya, Krishna transfer, by the help of Jogamaya, Krishna transfer all Mathuravasi to Dwaraka. We know, clearly it is written. So we cannot expect some friends and relatives of Krishna, they are also staying. It is written totally. All Mathuravasi were transferred by Jogamaya overnight. Then what can be the meaning? What can be the meaning? Why Sukhdev Goswami speaking Madhuno? Madhuno means those who are commentators, they sing in Mathura nobody there. Mathura from there all transferred to Dwaraka. Then whom? Well, those who are commentators are speaking, surely the Dwarakavasi wanted to mean the Mathura Mandalvasi, I mean Brajavasi. Follow what I say. Mathura Mandalvasi, I mean Dwarakavasi. That's mean there is a secret indication that Krishna sometime coming and giving consolation to them and go. And other opinion, Krishna never come back. So different kind of. Anyway, the sloka I speak is the comment by the Dwarakavasi. They are speaking, Jarhi ammu yaksha apashashar bho bhavan kuruna madhuno batho suhi diddikshaya tatrabda koti pratimaha khanu bhavet rabim bina akshiribo nastaba achyuta. Hey Achyuto, when you go out for a long time to visit your friends and relatives, you are going there, Madhuno, Kuruno. Then we feel blind. We feel blind without you. If the sunlight is not there, what we can see? You can see anything? No sunlight then? What you can do? They are speaking. This way, the indication I already told. Try to realize this very deep philosophy. Try to understand. Now Uddhavji Maharaj going to give more and more consolation. Trying his best with some tattva, with some reasoning, trying to make up the situation. Though Uddhav Maharaj can realize it's out of control, but still trying his best. Ma khiddatam mahabhago drakshato krishna mantike antar hridisha bhutanam aste jyoti ribhaudhashi. What speaking? Ma khiddatam mahabhago drakshata krishna mantike antar hridi sha bhutanam aste jyotiribodhasi. What? Don't lament. Don't lament. Very shortly you can see Krishna near you. Don't lament. Ma khiddatam mahabhago. You are lucky, you are the topmost lucky in the whole creation. Ma khiddatam mahabhago drakshatah krishna mantike antar hridisha bhutanam aste yoti ribodhasi. You can shortly can find Krishna in front of you. Why you are crying? Don't lament, very shortly. And at the same time, Uddhava Maharaj is going to speak, aha, the secret tattva you know, Krishna is already there inside your heart. Uddhava Maharaj is speaking, oh, you are crying. Krishna is already there inside your heart. Why you are crying? In the palm. Uddhava Maharaj giving. But Uddhava Maharaj don't know this kind of reasoning, this kind of tattva siddhanta, all obsolete, useless in front of Nanda Maharaj. There is no space. Whole heart, Krishna and Krishna, that no appliances can stand. Ma khiddatam mahabhagohu drakshatah Krishna mantike antar hridisha bhutanam aste jyoti ribodhasi. He is going to like Uddhava Maharaj giving example. Uddhava Maharaj giving example. Like this wooden piece. If I say that within this wooden piece, fire is there, you can start argument. Where is fire? You are speaking false. I am not speaking false. Fire is there, but you cannot see. Follow. If you can rub two wooden pieces, then fire can come. Or set fire somehow, fire can come. I mean, it is one tree, surely one tree. From tree I collect this wooden piece. That tree was long time in the sunlight, going to catch the sun power and putting inside this wooden. Nobody can know. Follow? That tree from where I collected this, you know, wooden piece, that was surely in front of sun god. Long from sun god, sunlight coming, the, you know, power catching. So it is inside fire. If I somehow arrange, it can glow and show fire. I mean, Uddhava Maharaj speaking, it is just like, it is just like a wooden piece, already fire is there. Like our body, fire is there. Our body, fire is there. You cannot realize. From Bhagavatam, you know that Devi Maya, Shati Devi, when you concentrate in yoga to leave body, concentrate all fire of the body. When you concentrate, you know, pranavayu from here, then after that, from here, you know, blast. Fire coming and total body burn. So fire is there inside your body. If fire is not there, how I am feeling comfortable? Huh? Fire is there. The sannyasi, they are concentrating fire, worshipping fire. So they are not feeling cold. It's the technique. When you are feeling problem for cold, you have to concentrate in sun god. Sun god means Sujanan Bhagavan. Krishna speaking to Uddhava in Hindi Prabhuchan, Harikatha. Follow. If you are feeling too much hot, oh, I cannot stay. You can concentrate on moon god. You can feel cold. Krishna speaking. A technique you cannot do, you have to practice. Why those sadhus, they are going to Himalaya? They are feeling comfortable. Because they are concentrating. For sannyasi, it is obligatory. For sannyasi, it is obligatory. They must drink archan of you know, sun god. Sun god means Sujinan Bhagavan. And fire god. Fire god also Bhagavan. So, they are speaking, Krishna is already there inside your heart. You are lamenting. You cannot realize. I'm going to give tattva gyan. I cannot explain for a long time because time cannot. Today is the last day. Tomorrow, there have to somehow, you know. Uddhavji Maharaj speaking, Krishna is indifferent. Krishna is neutral. Krishna is Paramatma. This kind of father, mother, son, friend, this conception is not applicable for Krishna. Uddhavji Maharaj speaking. You think he is son, but this kind of son is conception not applicable. Follow. No mata, no pita, tashu, no bharya, no sutada, yohu, na tiyo, no paraschapi, no deho, janma, evava. There is no possibility of Krishna to take birth. Only it is one get a play. How Krishna can take birth? He is Superman, he is Supreme Lord. How is possible Krishna can take birth? But still he is doing this kind of leva. Janma karma chame divyam, janma karma chame divyam, jo bhakti tattataha takta deham punar janma naiti mameti swarjuna. O Arjuna, those who are having perfect gyan about me and my birth, how and? Though I am ajar, no, I am out of any conception of birth and death, but still I am taking birth. Nahi ashastri, Uddhavji giving argument. Nahi ashastri priyaha kachit. Apriya, eh? Basti amani naha, eh? There is no such conception with Krishna. Krishna can give honor to somebody and going to dishonor somebody. Krishna is neutral. Nahi ashasti priyaha kaschi, eh? Kaschit na apriya. Ba asti amani naha. Not possible. Who is friend? Who is foe? This friend and foe conception with us in material world. This is Supreme Lord. All coming from Him. This conception of friend and foe is with us, not with Krishna. And who is mother? No mata, no pita. Tasho na bharya na sutadayo, na tiyo na paraschapi, na deho janma evava. Who is father? Who is mother? Who is father? Who is brother? Who is mother of Krishna? He is neutral. Try to understand. Don't lament, don't cry. This way so many arguments. So many arguments. Our Uddhavji Maharaj going to speak in front of Nanda Maharaj. Just to do this kind of leela, just to do some wonderful leela, and to deliver bonded soul, bhajate taddishi kira, jashutta tatparu bhavet. This is the Siddhanta. Anugrahaya bhutana. We know, na? Many times we told. Anugrahaya bhutanam, but anugrahaya bhutanam manasim tanumasritam bhajate tadvishi kira jashutta tatparo bhavet. Bhagavan playing this way, so that we can see the leela, we can feel the attraction, we can live the attraction of family life, children, or you can leave everything, money, position, husband, a bodily enjoyment, we can ignore for Krishna. It's quite natural, Bhagavan speaking. Hey, it is written. Shukdev Goswami writing. Shukadeva Goswami writing, it is the nature of Krishna. Krishna playing this way. So that people can attraction by watching this Leela, by hearing Harikatha, and they can do Hari Bhajan very nicely and reach the lotus feet of Krishna. That's why doing. Onugrahayo bhutanam manusim tarumasritam bhajate tadushikiraha jasrutta tatparu bhavet. Tatparu bhavet. Guru Padma used to explain, my son, tatparu bhavet. After watching this kind of attractive lila, attractive nature of Krishna, if you are not feeling attraction, then you will have to get punishment. Tatparu bhavet. Bhavet mean? Bhavet mean? It is compulsory. It is affirmative. Tatparu bhavet, it's a must. Tatparu bhavet, if not, then you have to get punishment. If you are not feeling. So, Uddhavji Maharaj speaking so many things, I am not going in details. Na cha asya karmo va loke sadasat misra janishu kirarthaha soopi sadhunam paritranayo kalpate shattam rajastama iti bhajate nirguno gunano kiran atito opi gunai srijati avati hanti ajaha. Follow. Is beyond material conception. Uddhavji Maharaj speaking, actually Krishna is beyond material conception. What you can tell? He has no duty. Huh? You have your duty and responsibility. Krishna has any duty? Krishna is still coming here to perform duty. Purposely going to take birth. Purpose sadasat janishu. All word, if I explain you long time, sadasat janishu mean sometime Bhagavan going to take enough the form of beast and bird. Sadasat janishu. Sometime in the form of Nishingadev, sometime Barahadev, Kurmadev, Kurmo, tortoise. So sadasat janishu Bhagavan appear. That doesn't mean Bhagavan, the bird date, happy birthday of Bhagavan. Happy birthday of Bhagavan, impossible. How we can say? There is no birthday, Bhagavan coming. Purposely Bhagavan coming. And this Shataraja Tamagun, all different kind of nature of this Shataraja Tamagun, is three modes of nature. What they can do with Krishna? They are coming from Krishna. Krishna purposely, oh, I am very hungry, give me. Krishna showing angry attitude, Yasodama, why you don't give me breast milk sufficiently? I can break the pot. Damodar Lila, going to break the pot of yogurt. Why you don't? So this kind of angry attitude, this kind of cruel, purposely Bhagavan showing. It's one kind of Lila. Actually the nature, all different modes of nature cannot touch Krishna. But still Krishna purposely, I am angry. This way. You know, Krishna going to, Uddhavji Maharaj speaking, Krishna going to create the whole universe, infinity. Krishna going to maintain the infinity world. Krishna going to destroy the whole world in the form of Mahakal. Mahakal, you know? Mahakal? In the form of Mahakal, to destroy. Like a very small child. Krishna play like a small child, small baby, playing with so much toys. Eh? So much toys. We also used to play with clay, with sand, these, that, mother going to slap. Oh, we are busy. Whole body, clay, playing. Have you it? So it is written that Krishna, just like a small baby, playing with this whole universe, infinity. Sometimes, I don't like to play, destroy. Follow. Like a small baby, na? Playing. After playing is over, he is interested in some other, throw everything and gone. No attraction. Follow. Krishna creating so infinity world. Sometimes they useless. Destroy. Like small boy doing, playing, tha, throw. Krishna is so high detachment. Uddhava Maharaj speaking, Krishna is playing with infinity Brahmanda. Krishna creating, Krishna maintaining and playing. After that, going to destroy. Like Mahakal, oh, destroyed, infinity. All destroyed. How? Uddhava Maharaj repeatedly going to give argument so that he can check the emotion of Nanda Maharaj. But still, speaking, so many arguments, if I go on discussing, it will take long time. Now, Nanda Maharaj is going to speak, Juvayo Reva Naivayam Atmajo Bhagavan Harihi Sarvesham Atmajo Hi Atma Pita Mata Sha Ishvara. What speaking? You are crying that your son is missing. Actually, Krishna is not your son. You see the argument. How foolish Uddhava Maharaj going to give argument. You are crying. Actually, Krishna and Balaram is the son of everybody, whole world. Or father of everybody. You are crying your son. Jubayorevo, Jubayorevo, Naivatmajo Bhagavan Hari. You too, father, mother, thinking, our son Krishna is missing son. Jubayo Revo Naivatmajo Bhagavan Hari. Sarvesham Atmajo Hi Atma Pita Mata Sha Ishvara. He is father, mother, son, daughter, all. Like, Tameva Mata Chabita Tameva Tameva Vandushcha Sakha Tameva Tameva Vidvam Dabinam Tameva Tameva Sarvam Mama Deva Deva. Bhagavan is soft. Bhagavan playing in the form of father and mother, all Bhagavan. He is the Atma of Atma. He is the Atma of all Atma. Nitto Nittanam Shetanas Chetananam Eko Bahunam. You are crying, your son is missing. He is Supreme Lord. Don't cry, don't lament. Try to check yourself. Jubayorevo Naivayam Atmajo Bhagavan Harihi Sarvesham Atmajo Hi Atma Pita Mata Sha Ishvara. Ishvara is everywhere. You can look everywhere. You can look everywhere. You can see Krishna. When you can develop this kind of darshan, you cannot see any woman, man, nothing. You can see all around Krishna. All around Krishna. So this way, Uddhavji Maharaj is going to give argument one by one to give consolation. But because there is no other way, there is the only way open. No other way. If I give so many arguments, this I cannot obey. Only this is the way. If they can grow some affluences, oh, it's son. So son is son. Like the case of Vasudev Daivaki. Vasudev Daivaki, it is written that Bhagavan appear with club, wheel, everything, forehand, in the jail, in the inside jail. After that, Vasudev, what is this? You are praying? Oh, you come. Actually, I am coming as your son. You son? You are forehand, how this kind of son, public cannot obey, public, how public can believe that you are a son, four hand, four wheel, everything. Oh, actually I am coming in front of you in this form to give you a reminder that long ago, you are doing astuti and premanses to get me as your son. You can remember. Dharadron and Pishnigarbha. Nanda Yasoda, Dhranadon, Dharadon, and Pishnigarma. To give you a reminder, to give you a reminder that I am Supreme Lord. You wanted to get me as your son, so I come. Oh, really? But public cannot believe you are our son. Well, after that, Bhagavan going to, you know, take the form of a small baby. Oh, wah, 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 crying. Oh, then, cry, small baby. Then they, okay, but still, Bhagavan for the time being wanted to erase that opulences. Otherwise they cannot kiss. Oh, it's Narayan. How I can take and give breast milk and kiss? Oh, Narayan. For the time being, they forget. But anyway, in the case of Vasudev Daivaki, opulences is always there. When Krishna Balaram going to touch the lotus feet of you know, father and mother, Vasudev, oh, you are Bhagavan, Supreme Lord, you are going to touch your... No. Hesitation. But Nanda Baba is going to say, Lala, that my chapal is there, you bring me. Krishna is going to take the chapal, putting a small baby. This is the basic difference. Nanda Baba never think is, who is Supreme Lord? This is our Mishra, Jagannath Mishra. In dream, some demigod coming, hey, why you are chiding this small boy? You know who is he? Who is he? Supreme Lord. Oh, Supreme Lord. Whoever he is, now my son, it is my duty to chide and beat. When in dream, demigods came, hey, Mishra, Jagannath Mishra, whom you are chiding? You know who is he? Now, Mishra speaking, whoever he is, it is not my lookout. My lookout is that, is my son, it is my responsibility to check him. He is doing, you know, he is very wicked. I can beat. So, any amount of appliances cannot stand in the heart of Shachima, Jagannath Mishra, in the heart of Nanda Baba Yusuf. There is a mystery. Any amount you can solve. But, Vasudev Devi ki, don't touch her leg. You are Supreme Lord. Basic difference. Now, when Nanda Baba, extreme point, Nanda Baba speaking, I am in jail. Someday, if time permits, I can speak all in details. Now, no time. Only tomorrow I have to touch. Final touch. So, I am jumping. Please excuse me. Now, Uddhavji Maharaj thinking, a great problem for me. What to do? Anyway, I am failure to give them consolation. On the contrary, Nanda Baba speaking, so long, Uddhav, for so long, I was thinking that you are very intelligent and educated. Now, by your speech, we find you are foolish number one. Yes. So long I was thinking, so long I was thinking you are very intelligent, you are the disciple of Brihaspati, a knowledgeable person. Now I find you are foolish and idiot number one. Well, yes. So long I was feeling pain. So long I was feeling pain that my son is gone. Oh, my son missing. But now you remind me that I am going to lose my son, at the same time I am going to lose Supreme Lord. Both. Follow. Foolish. You are going to remind that I am going to lose my son, and there's a Supreme Lord also gone. So my heart is, you know, now also double pain. You are going to give me consolation this way. Uddhav Maharaj was just stupid, foolish. Oh my God, really so? Really so? I was making mistake. Actually, if material father, mother, they are crying, we can say, man is mortal, your son gone, like the case of Chitraketu Raja, Chitraketu. When son gone is mad, then Naraji Maharaj and Angira Rishi coming. Rajan, why you are crying? I lose everything. I gone my everything. What gone? My son. This is your son? Yes, my son. Then Naraji Maharaj inviting the spirit Atma. Hey, Jivatma, please come. Why you are going? It's king. So much of place you can enjoy here. Why you are going? Come, come, come. Then going to call that spirit Atma, which is gone, you know, which was detached from body. It's coming. Now Atma entering. Atma going to, hey, your father crying. He's a king, so much opulence you can enjoy. Who is father? Who is mother? This kind of birth, infinite period I am taking birth and dying. No, I cannot stay here. When the Atma, I mean the dead body speaking, then Raja going to hear. Really so? Raja hearing. Who is father? Who is mother? Where is kingdom? Eh? I cannot stay here. My playing in this room is over. Now I am going. Then Atma gone. Then the king becomes shocked. Really so? This is the status of this material world. So why should I cry? Then crying and speaking, who you two? Who you two coming here in this form to check me? To give me consolation, to protect me? I was about to die. Then Naraji speaking, my name is Narad. Oh, you are Naraji? Oh, I am Naraji. Narad and Angira, who already blessed you to get one son. You wanted to get one baby, na? And at that time, he already told you, you are going to get such a baby which is going to put you in the ocean of enjoyment, also who is going to put you in the ocean of painful experience. That time you could not realize what I mean to say. Already told, you are going to get Rajan, you are going to get one son who can give you an immense enjoyment. You can float in the ocean of enjoyment. At the same time, you can, you know, you can be thrown in the ocean of painful experience. That time, you cannot realize, oh my son, oh my son, kiss, oh my son. Okay. Oh my son, over, gone. Follow, there is the status. Now, why I speak this, you know, incident? Because Naraji Maharaj and Angirasi going to give, you know, consolation, wanted to make him understand the tattva. We must think about Supreme Lord. This son is nothing. The son can go and take birth, again can die. We should think about, you know, Supreme Lord. Uddhavji Maharaj thinking, in the case of general public, in the case of general public, if this kind of grievance coming, we can say, well, you can concentrate on Supreme Lord. Why you are crying? Is material baby, material son and daughter going on? But now, they are crying for Krishna. They are crying for Krishna is Supreme Lord. In case of public, I can give argument. Why you are crying? You can consider Krishna. Whereas they are already considering Krishna. How I can say? Give them, follow what I mean to say. In terms of public, I can say, don't worry, try to consider no Krishna. But they are already concerned in Krishna Balaram. How I can, you know, their attention I can divert? It is wrong siddhanta on my part. I am foolish. So Nanda Baba speaking, for so long I was thinking you are intelligent, you are very educated, you are the disciple of Braspati. Now I find you are stupid, number one, foolish. Now I discover, I am going to lose my son gone. So long I was thinking, my son gone. My, you are going to, you know, give argument. We are going to, you know, give argument that both I am going to lose my son and Supreme Lord. So my life is useless, I can write down. Nobody can save me, I can write. Uddhava Maharaj stunned. Oh my God. Really I was doing wrong. In case of public I can speak that you can consider Bhagavan. Whereas they are already considered Bhagavan. How I can divert their attention? Oh my God. Uddhavji Maharaj is speechless. What to speak, how to stand. Uddhava Maharaj feeling, Uddhava Maharaj feeling very, very shy. Uddhava Maharaj now feeling very shy in front of the tremendous love, unending love of Nanda Baba Yashodama. What kind of love I have for Krishna? What kind of love I have for Krishna? Uddhava speaking himself, what kind of love you have for Krishna? What kind of love you have for Krishna, Balaram? Now you watch the tremendous love appear, unending love, and you should be ashamed of the fact that you're going to give argument, to give them consolation. How you can give? Aho vokiyam stana kalakutam jigamsa yaya paya yad yadapi ashadhi leve gotim dhatri uchitam tato anyam kangbadayalum saranam bhaje tarhi ambuyaksha pashasaro bho bhavano kuruna madhuno batho sruhid diddikshaya tatrabdo kote pratimaha khano bhavet ravim bina aksharivo nastabachuta vanchakalpaturvasi ke basindi bhavich patitanang pavane bho.